is Monday, so we are back to our NES games. Sadly, I feel like I didn't get to play as much Phasmo as I wanted to, especially since I took a sabbatical on Saturday. But we are back. We have more Lolo 2. Yay, Lolo 2. The music is not as good. The awesomeness is not quite as awesome. And they ruined my Fry Guy. Look at this MF, we're just chilling here, looking all freaking cracked out now. Like, I don't appreciate this whatsoever. So thanks, Nintendo. Thanks for ruining my dude. Who's seriously my favorite. In the first one. Now he's just like a mere shell of his former self. Depending on how long it takes us to plow through this, next week will be... I don't know, it's hard, because I wanted to do Bubble Bobble with y'all, but at the same time, I want to play some other cool shit, like Dr. Mario and Tetris and, maybe not Tetris too, but Dr. Mario, Tetris is a loose idea, and Thunder and Lightning. Thunder and Lightning is a very meaningful one to my household, like when I was growing up. So it is something I kind of would like to play with you guys, because it seems a lot of people have never even heard of the game. Like, even the people that, you know, grew up playing Nintendo. So, it's definitely an experience I think people should have at least once, so I would like to share that. Oh. Whoops. That was smooth. Jeebus! Thanks, babe. Thank you so much. Hello, monster. How you doing today? Still at 60-40, or did you power up a little bit, man? I'm trying really hard to get down with this music, since I'm probably going to be stuck with it for quite a while. I still can't get behind it like I did the other one, the first one. Hey, Black Star, welcome back. I hope your Monday has been amazing. Surprisingly, for a Monday, it has treated me quite well. I'm surprised. Almost had a catastrophe, but it worked out in the end. I almost had to fight somebody, whoever had Chinese for lunch on Saturday, because those jackholes left the sweet and sour sauce from their sweet and sour chicken in my trash can, which doesn't even get a bag in it, so it's not meant for sloppy stuff. And there's notes all over the damn kitchen that you don't freaking, oh crap. That you don't put food in any trash can in the store except for the one that has baggins, like an outdoor trash can we have in the back. And that's the only place you're supposed to put, like, food at. Oh, shit! Oh, shit, even more. I didn't mean to kill myself there. And I don't think I saved when I entered the level either. Nope. Thank you for letting me know my mic was low. I actually have it about 50 feet away from me. I completely forgot to put my mic in front of my face, and hopefully that is now 500 times better. Yep, so we almost got sweet and sour sauce on my limited edition, no longer available, can't get again hoodie. And I would have been very upset. I mean, I was very upset, even just because it almost happened, you know what I mean? Alright, don't let me forget to save after we walk through that door. Gosh damn, those pandas got terrifying. And this one should not take me anywhere near as long as it's probably going to, which is embarrassing. Excruciatingly embarrassing. He just automatically knows that I was, like, there. Because as far as I knew, if they had their back turned... Oh, no, we're not doing that. No, sir, we're not. It didn't take as long as I thought it would. That's nice and surprising and wonderful. Those guys, they just trap you. Okay, well, I fucked up. Whatever I did, I fucked up. Because I can't get... I'm mildly confused. Because, I mean, he can shoot through those, right? Yeah, he can shoot through those. Oh, aren't I mildly slow? I forgot I can push those like onto the arrows. Oh, I can't do that. I wonder if this is... Bro... If I can't push it back this way through the chest, then how the fuck am I supposed to get that around there? I suddenly don't understand, because if I push that out of the way... FML. Super confused now. Because I mean, honestly, it seems like I should be able to do this and I can't. Honestly, don't know WTF I'm doing. Oh, wait. Maybe. Alright guys, please tell me when easy on us this time, and it was just like a one floor level. I'm about to walk in and fight that freaking douche nozzle that took our princess already. Oh. Oh, this is the third floor anyway. I guess we're not that lucky. Thank you. Hi! Thanks for coming in with a bang, man. I thought that one was Fabe again. I was about to have an issue. Oh shit. I can't do that. So, ooh, I think I fucked up already. Cause I don't think there's a way that I can block him. So hold up. Yeah. Oh, okay, hi. Didn't think about that. Yeah, not Phasmo today. I'm guessing that is Scooter. Oh, Snakies, what did I do? Whoops. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Well, that was some good timing. Like, some really good timing. Not what I hit, but that's okay. It's still close enough in that it don't matter. Well, that matters though. Oh, I forgot, like 2 weeks ago I was supposed to do Five Nights at Freddy's on Saturday, and I did not. I'm a bad host. Alright, raising my glass is something that I can indeed do. Merci beaucoup. Sweet tea is so much goodness. Okay, let's try this again. Shift is down. There are fire spitters or something else to look at right now, too. Holy cow. Like, the graphic overhaul they did for this game seriously just ruined it. I can't even front. Like... Wait. I see. Maybe. I don't think I see. Cause I effed up. Oh, whoops. Okay, so I think I had the right idea though. Yeah. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Damn it. Some eyes wide up and shut right here. Oh, oh, Sass, why? Why, sweetie? Ugh. There we go. Let's try this again. Oops. Didn't make it back fast enough. Oh. Don't tell me I... Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oh boy. This doesn't seem This doesn't seem very legitimate to me. I mean, I have... They couldn't be moved before. Why would they let me move them now? Yeah, the having that makes no sense. yeah, but I am mucho extraordinarily not bueno. Oh, wait, I think I got it. No! Okay. I don't have it after all. I thought maybe if I pushed one down I could stop him and then move the one out, but that's not gonna happen because bro is still on this side of the heart. Honestly, don't get it. Oh, whoops. No. It's slowly getting a little more tolerable. It's just still like, oh, why though? I guess just because we were so intent and like content on vibing on the first one that it just doesn't even matter. Oh, shit. I had the right idea there, though. How about it? Pretty sure that's the right idea, officially. Still don't understand why we get any of the eggies, but, you know. Thank you. There we go. Oh, shit, but... Oh, that's okay. We got this. We've officially got this. Hell yeah, let's save it so we don't fuck up. Please save. Thank you. Wait a minute. We might have it anyway. Cause I mean, now this dude just, he's like right there and... You son of a bitch, I had my pearl first. The fuck is wrong with you? This makes no sense to me now because... The fuck even? I'm not vibing on this level. Because it really doesn't make any sense. It's the only thing I could think of that these eggs would be for. Would be to... Make this guy go to fuck's way. However, he don't go the fuck's way. So I officially don't understand this level because there's nothing else to block him with. No way to block him. Oh. So maybe I've had the wrong idea all along. And I have no idea how I'm gonna get away with this. I really don't. Yeah, come on, girl. Oh, almost. Oh, whoops. No, wrong way. Oh, shitballs! No, okay.
Oh, but now I have a small problem with that. I put that too close, and now I can't get in there to do the thing. So let's try this again. Nope, it's too close as well. Oh, no, he was there, I promise. Ha ha, ha 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 ha. Other side, bro. There you go. I feel smart. Oh, I sort of feel smart. Okay, I'm still smart. If I had just very suddenly fucked myself up, I would have been really upset. Like, really upset. Oi! F even, why? No! Come on down here, bud. Uh-huh. But now I'm through, so haha. Aw, shit. Marshmallow's ugly brother. Nice. Oh, I think it's kind of cute. It kind of looks like my marshmallow after I'm done with it. I'm one of those people that quite pleasantly burns my marshmallows and then peels them and then burns them again and then peels them. Bruh. Bro, come on, down here. Bro. Shit! I didn't want to push that hard. Over and over and over again. Not twice. I burn it and then I peel the layer off and I eat what I peeled. Oops. Shit. And then I burn the next layer and then I eat that one. Oh, bro, you didn't have to do that. Yep. I hate this bro. He's a bitch. Okay, now I'm pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to go with all of this. Could you just like turn right back down here? Right here. Oh, hey, essay! No. Still no. Oh, fuck you and your mother. And your mother. Big word there. And, bitch. Take you both angry now. Hey, what? Hey, wait, yeah, okay, we got it. No, you don't get to do me like that. You trying, though. You really trying. The answer is still no. Do I have? I do. No! Oh, fucking shitballs. Oh, whoopsie. Oh, no. Haha. But I fucked up because I now need him to come down here and let me walk it out. Shit! Oh, okay, yeah. Fucking shit balls, motherfuck. Still think I was doing that wrong anyway because I'm a little slow. As I will prove time and time again. Fuck. I pushed that a little too far back, I think. But isn't that how far it has to be up for me to get through there? It is, so now I'm left a little more confused. Wait, maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not. Fucking hey, man. No, because I can't get in there then. Like, how then, if come this way, bro. No, you don't understand. Walk this way, talk this way. No, bro, you literally don't get to do that. Because that just puts me right back over here. Oh, my shift key is stuck. That's fantastic. Or am I just really that stupid sometimes? Because I'm pretty sure I am. Oh, my dragons. Oh, fuck you. Hey, no. It don't work like that around here. Oh my. You'd think I would learn eventually, maybe, sorta. Now I can't get back over there, and I'm gonna get really frustrated. Okay. Okay. Hope that I'm not too late for that. I quit. Can I quit now? I thought I saved it when I got to the other side. Thank you. No. We'll get it eventually. Not like that, we won't, though. You don't seem to understand. I need you to, like, not die there. Over and over and over again. I don't know, man. I'm not feeling very confident. In my, there we go. Now for the fun part. Well, that's not it. Hey, no, bud. Down here. Can we down here? Yep, I understand that you like want to bully me and everything, but I need you to come down here. Like, bro, you don't even know. Oh! Mister, I'm over here. Look, mister. No, look, mister. No, 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 bro, you don't understand. Straight down here. This is where I need you, okay? And I need you to then walk this way with me. No, you missed it, bro. I wonder if maybe I can get him to rush me here. Well, no, because I still need to get back across to that heart. Because I'm stupid. If I hadn't needed to get back across to that heart, I might be able to pull that off easier. Because then I'm going to have to do this shit twice. And he doesn't seem to want to come down this side like that. No, buddy, we're trying to do it like this. Down here. Come on. Can you see me? Like, but no, I really need you to go that way with me. And I really don't think that's possible. But it needs to be possible. This is frustrating, very much frustrating. Bro! Oh. Didn't I? I thought I had. Oh well, I'll fix it. Okay, bro. Look, bro, we need to do this thing where we go this way. And you- no, bro! This is the only thing I can think of, and the last step would be to get him to chase me up there. Come on, bro. That would have been it, like right there. I just can't with this game, and it's making me angry. Hey, wait. Hey, can you see me from over there, bro? Fuck. Just gotta figure out how to manipulate this mofo to where I want him. Thank you. Oh, my dragons. I mean, do you guys think I'm doing it wrong? Do I have the wrong idea? Is it the wrong concept? Because, I mean, it's the only thing I can think of at this point, at any point. Come over here, bro. I wonder. I actually have an idea. Oh, and I'm too far ahead there. So I guess I do that. Yeah, okay. That was slot 5. Okay. My goodness, girl. Oops. No! Fuck. Okay. Yeah, no, still the wrong way, bro. Well played. He was doing exactly what I freaking needed him to do before. Nice. I'm glad you're still... Okay. So you haven't moved up any since calm stream, but it is good to see that you're chilling at 640. Like, that is so cool. Honestly, definitely cool. I'm excited to have gotten my first 2,000 score game. Plus 2,000. I mean, it was a remiss, but still, that's something fantabulous for me. Major Cheeve. Oh my goodness, I wish I could get this bro to go where I want this bro to go. Like, no way, Brose, and he doesn't care. I really just need you to start walking the other way. Down here with me. Oh my goodness. If I look this up, which I don't want to do again, this sucks. And if there's some other dumb thing I'm just not seeing, I would probably just, like, shoot myself. And that would be difficult, because the only guns I own are pellet guns. It's gotta be some way to get this mothball to chase me up this mothball tunnel. While allowing me to get where I needs to go. Bro. You don't understand, bro. I just really want you to go down. No, down. Yeah, but there's not really one to do that with, which is why I'm trying to manipulate him. Like, honestly, I thought, like, one of these two in the beginning. Like, go back to here where everything's evenly placed because it's the beginning. I thought maybe pushing one of these blocks down, but I actually have to push this one up so that I can get in to get to this one. No, I don't. Alright, let's try this with a different vision. Did I leave off somewhere where... Okay, this works. Yeah, maybe that does actually work. No. That doesn't actually work unless... It might, and I'm just stupid. Where's that one? I pushed it too far now. GG me. All right, we got this though. Maybe if I could stop being stupid, we've got this anyway. I will try to be less blonde. Yep, four non-blondes together are just about as good as, well, a blonde. I don't know. Alright, so here we are finally on the next level. That only took forever and a day. Now let's see. Thank you. So much goodness. Hey baby, are you Apexing tonight or are you battlefielding? Now this level looks ever so vaguely familiar. Ever so vaguely familiar. And I don't remember how to do it. Are you shitting me? Okay. No? Try this, maybe. No, because I can't get... Okay, so that one goes around and gives me a chance to ride it around. And then die right there. Okay. We'll try to do this with the resources we have left. Oh, I don't think you're supposed to take me that way, bro. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no. Actually. Okay. That's not what I meant to do at all. Oh, shit balls. I quit. All of the quits. The quits is Sass. Hell yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, so you need stuck in there. That didn't help too much, did it? Again, still didn't think that one through too much. I'm a little confused. Yeah, no, I don't understand. Because he's gonna wanna hurt me. I mean, I gotta get him out of there. And across there somehow. Which means I don't know. Okay, well, I guess he is out of the way there. I didn't realize that. Yeah, that was smooth. Oh, not what I want to do there either. Because one of these days I'll learn. Hey! Hey, Susan, how you doing today? Hopefully everything has been all good for you this fantastic Monday. I know things have been pretty legit over here for a Monday, surprisingly. Okay, so now I get that wonderful boulder breaker. One day, we'll get this, guys. We'll get this. I don't know why I'm still torturing myself with this game. It's terrible. Oh. Oi, shit. Honestly, not quite sure. Wait, maybe we'll save it this time first, too. Yeah, I was kind of busy, too. Like, I'll give it that. Work wasn't relatively slow. Got things done pretty quick. It was a little... Oh, you girl is dumb. Maybe dumb, anyway. I am having a moment here. But we're gonna save this. Yeah, but I'm glad the day was busy, because it means it went by fast, and that's always epic. Ah! Wait, is that where I saved it? No. Yes, okay. Just come right on out here so you're not blocking me anywhere. There we go. How are we down to 3 lives? Did I forget to reset at some point on the way through here? Oh boy. Okay. Oh, come on. That was such beauty and grace and amazingness. Hey. Totally get out of there, you know. There we go. Haha. Let's not push that one over there, right, if we don't have to. Okay. Okay. Unless for some reason that's the last one I want to do, which is possible too. I saved it after I did that because whatever. Guess not. Now we are though. Oh boy. Yeah. Yeah, I've been playing this game long enough to know that that's gonna happen. Small issue of how do I get that one? I'm gonna do a thing, and then try a thing. Okay, so that one puts me over there. That's gonna be the final one then. And it's just stuck there too. Try. This is not gonna work at all, but we're gonna try it anyway. No, that didn't work. And if I push it straight into there, it just goes there. I am better than a video game. I am better than a video game. Not really, but we can pretend I'm better than a video game. Maybe. Oh yeah. But did that wrong. Didn't want to get that one yet. Okay. But that worked. Oh no, I had to get that one if I want to get... That doesn't work. Come on, come back, please. Shit! Need to remember to save that before I go do the dumb thing again, too. Drop the base! Doesn't work. I mean, it works for... It really doesn't, though. Oh, wait. Maybe if I do this. No. Smarter than the shit. I'm finally better than the game. I did it. I did it. I win. I win all the things. Another recycled level. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, and I shouldn't do that either. Oh, yeah. Okay. Almost, like, effed myself on that one. Tiki tiki. Oh, yeah. That's right. I'm supposed to use him. This time, we're gonna speak. We're just gonna be smart a little bit. A little bit smart. Stuck on one for quite a while and just blow through a couple. I'm okay with that. Very much okay with that. Okay. Oh, not okay. Sass. Why, girl? Why? Oh, yeah. No. Hmm. That didn't help either, I guess. Is there a way I can do the thingy on the thingy? I think. No. I can't thingy on the thingy. Yeah, that. Has me even more confused now. Greatest thing I've ever done. TQTQ. So I feel like I want to get two of those blocks in here to put here and here, because there's no way I can get... Mr. Man Man pushed in there. Pardon? But hello, good evening, bag of magic food. And now I'm hungry. I mean, I was hungry, but now I'm hungrier. You see, I don't know. I don't think I need to block either of these two. They just kind of look like they're there for distractive purposes, because I don't know how else I could manipulate them out of there to get anywhere. So these ones don't really need to be blocked. These ones, this guy does though, and he needs to be blocked on four sides. So I need to figure out how to get all four of these blocks. Does my pointer show up on here? It should. But all four of these little flower blocks into the middle, or well, mostly into the middle, to block him. And I think... Let me try this. I'm gonna definitely put that here. I'm gonna do this one first. Oh, that's some hack shit. Yeah, I don't know. Usually they just don't respawn in this one, to my knowledge. Or it spawns, like, if I stand... Like, if I would blast this guy out of the way and stand there, he would respawn, and then I'd just get kicked off of him, or, like, I'd have to move, and then that's that. I think. So the next one I'm going to have to do is the top side so that I can finish getting that block through there. So we'll bring the bottom block around. Interesting. Shit, I can't. God, I'm an idiot. Slowly, Sass. Slowly, Chica. Okay, so now I can collect that one. Push you on through. Yikes. No, not yikes. Yes, yikes. Fuck. No. Yeah. Yikes. Before I do anything else, we're gonna pop that down there. That doesn't work. Yeah, I fucked that up. Shark. I love that little shark. It is a is that a shark? A shark hoodie? It's a something. It's effing cute. Hanbyo shark A. I like it. See, I'm confused now, though, because in order to get this heart, this side has to be covered. But. And I need to be able to push this one. That doesn't work either, being able to push it all the way around it. I screw myself again. Oh. Okay, we're gonna do this. And hopefully, okay. But that doesn't help me with that, like, at all. Yeah, I don't think I can push anything else into their position anyway. That's kind of impossible. These guys, maybe. I feel like it should be blearingly obvious. That's just how I'm feeling. In this game, like, it's the hardest parts that typically are just bleeringly fucking obvious, and I'm the one that overlooks them. because I'm just a little slow. Trying to figure out how to get that heart, that last heart, is the bitch. Because I don't see anything that I can... I wonder... Yeah, the top snail I can push. I mean, I can push him up there. I can push him down here. But these guys, all I can do for these guys is literally just move them one way or the other. Yeah, either way, I can't. See, I've tried doing this, like, I was hoping maybe I could push like this. I was hoping I could do that, and that doesn't happen. Egg doesn't block me. Yeah, that's what I'm looking at too, is if it's another bridge placement, like... But it really doesn't make sense to have a different bridge placement because... Try this. My dumbass just about tried to put it like right here or in the adjacent spot down below because I'm stupid. It doesn't make sense because I don't have a way to get back up here without putting the ladder down here. Oh, fuck, are you shitting me? Definitely think that was part of it, though. Definitely think that was part of it, so let's try that again. Okay. So then next, I can bring this one around. Just like that. And then get stuck because we're mildly slow. Just mildly at this point, because I feel like, kind of feel like we're rocking it. Maybe I did that wrong yet. No. Yeah, we're still doing it wrong because now I can't get... Wait, yes I can. Then I just gotta bring that one all the way around, and then we should be good. Oh, wait, wait. Oh shit. Nope, I fucked up again, but I'll just have to remember to save at that point, because we got this. We definitely got this. There we go. Did that save? There we go. We're gonna put this one on hold and come back another night. Ladies and gents, it is that time again. And do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I don't actually know any of the other games that people are playing right now. One's a spoiler for me, so we don't want to raid her. You know what? Instead of waiting for Fabe to go live like we normally do, we're going to raid my friend's son, Bot You're Dead. He's currently playing GTA 5. Good kid. Show him some love. Thank you again, Booze and Boozettes, for chilling. I appreciate it. And as always, you are welcome, loved, and safe here at the Sanctum. Thank you. I can't get my thing to pop up. There we go. And y'all have a fantastic evening. I'll see ya. Mwah. Doot, doot. I can't get my mouse to hover in the right spot to end this. All right, for real, for real. See you guys.